Hello guys, welcome to Sean and Jaden's Adventures, and I have some really good news, actually. I found, a new zombie spawner, so that's excellent, because what I want to do with the zombie spawner is I want to make it, so drown spawn with it. If you know, if zombies stay in water too long, are basically completely submerged in the water, they will turn to drown, which I want them to turn into drown. So yeah, I need to go do some stuff first. I want them to turn into drown. Oh wait, actually. Okay, we need to make one crafting table, a couple signs. There. This is what I love that you can do in Minecraft. I'm only doing this because I have not made a conduit. I'm waiting until this update's completely out so that I can do conduit. Are they all landing? Oh, they're floating! Dude, no. Okay. There we go. I'm going to put a sign right there. So we did that. Oh yeah, we forgot to grab water. Let's hurry up and go grab some water. Okay, let's build one for the dead farm up for this. I'm really excited to make a farm like this because I haven't really gotten into farming like this. I'm hearing zombies. I'm hearing drowns right now. Wait, I broke that. There we go. And if we send this signal down, send that signal down. No. No. I just broke one right there. I think it's right here. Okay, that shells. Okay, hopefully this is working. Put you now with the water. Thank you. Okay. There. Should happen now. These guys will all turn into drowns. See? You get a lot of experience from the drown, so... So, let's do that. Okay, I'm going to do this. Hold on, guys. That was Connor, guys, and I was just telling that we were doing this, basically. He wanted to play Fortnite. So I guess you'll see some content for the other channel. So. I want to... Okay. Okay. There we go. Hold on. Let me make a little entrance way so we can head back home and stuff. Jump up here. Okay, so we're going to have it like that. I'm going to grab everything that we drink. Why is it not spawning some zombies? Oh, is it because we turned all of it to water? Yeah, I think they can't be completely submerged in water. So we're going to need to make it so they have to swim up, basically. Okay. So What's happening? These two? Give me a sleep. I don't need water. Why is it? And that one, here, and this one. Okay. This one has water. This one shall not. So let's get rid of all this one. I'm fixing all the water. Okay, so now this is secured. Okay, this will be down deep trenches. Okay. Okay. Now, and so what I'm doing, I'm making like a mini. Okay, now we can do it. I'm making a mini water chamber. Oh. Wait.